Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Regional information. The regional forecast. The current local radar showing any precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.
Country, we do notice some thunderstorms across the high plains, some moving into the western Great Lakes. More showers and storms